Now, the Federal Road Safety Corps, FRSC, has said it recorded a 42.5% reduction in road traffic crashes and a 52.5% reduction in number of people killed during the Eid al-Fitr special patrol. The FRSC Corps Marshal, Dauda Biu, who stated this while addressing journalists at the Corps headquarters in Abuja, said 32.6% decrease was recorded in number of people injured. Biu advocated for imposing jail terms without option of fine on drivers responsible for road accidents, noting that this would deter reckless driving nationwide.
The result obtained so far from the two special patrol operations were highly impressive. During the 2024 Easter special patrol operation, the Corps recorded 62 road traffic crashes. This is against the 107 crashes recorded in the same period of 2023, representing 42% decrease. These crashes involved 417 people in 2024, in contrast to 705 in the previous year, that is 2023. The analysis also shows that of the aforementioned crashes, the Corps recorded a reduction in fatalities as 33 victims were killed in 2024 against 81 killed in the same period in 2023. This represents 59.3% reduction.